We'd been away in Sri Lanka for some time, and as soon as we got back, we headed out to Waiheke, to the cemetery out there, to bury Alison's mum, Marge.
Most as you'll ever go is back where you used to know. If grown-ups could laugh this slow, whereas you watch the hours snow, years may go by.
We stayed on a few days after the burial and had a bit of a look around Waiheke. Interesting.
So hold on to your special friend. Here you'll need something to keep her in. Now you stay inside.
Yeah, we even had a look at the ancestral batch one afternoon. That's pretty cool, really. Well, a few weeks later, Chris and Linda got married. They got married down at Barntown up on the hill there. It was a really nice day, and yeah, it was pretty cool, really.
Well, you heard about the alligators sleeping in the shade. You heard about the sugar barons screwing up the glades. It's a melting pot existence that is hard to contemplate. And a never-ending battle in the Sunshine State. But far, far away from the front page news, far, far away from the headline blues, down a secondary road that severely shows its age, the 40s comes to life on a makeshift stage. Yes, the Bob.
After the ceremony, we all went back into Waiheke to the chambers for the reception.
They don't play grunge and they don't play loud. It's the magic of the music that still draws a crowd. Well, the word goes out from Melbourne to the Keys. The faithful get the message like it's written on the breeze. Young folks, old folks, about to cut a rug. Foxtrot, bunny hop, do the jitterbug. The Bob Roberts Society Band, playing every Sunday at the Orange Grove Stand. They don't play grunge and they don't play loud. It's the magic of the music that still draws a crowd. I saw minivans from Boca, buses from Farran. There were people speaking Hindu in the barbecue line.
Next day we had lunch at the McKinney's farm. Slender and her mum. Alison's young cousins in Wellington. Oh, just about survived the winter, but at the end of July I bailed out to Bali. Get away from this shitty winter for a while. Heaps of swell while I was there, and as I had the runs, couldn't get on the motorbike too often, it was pretty good to have the surf nearby. It was pretty good. And there was a safe photographer out there, and he managed to take some photos. They almost made that barrel too. Right, well, there's no photos or movies from Christmas 07 because just before Christmas at Elizabeth Street, a bad Santa Claus came and helped himself to my iMac and my camera. So, you know, that's why there's no movies or photos. Luckily, they didn't get the Christmas booze or the turkey. So,
Merry Christmas.
Merry everybody. Christmas, Merry everybody! Christmas. In February, we were lucky enough to have a visit from Jade in Victoria. Anyway, I'm having a look. I can't see too many photos of Victoria. I think she got outstarred. Anyway.
You saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue.
There's a bit of Victoria.
You heard me saying a prayer.
While Jade and Victoria were here, we had the second Mardi Gras at Waihi Beach. Only the weather didn't cooperate and it just pissed down the whole time. We ended up dancing in the middle of the road in the rain, thoroughly drunk. Everyone who went had a really good time. Later in the evening, we all ended up at the pub. Gosh, who's one of the new owners of the pub? He's a spunky looking guy. He's a great look.
Have you got your nose, Jade?
No, I gave it back. Back now. What's that?
Is he going to take your nose again?
What? No, it's just onto something unbelievable.
Is he going to take your nose?
So we've got lucky 10:50 in May, and we all headed down to the pub for his 50th. Chili came up. Graham turned up. You bet I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. With hags. Right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Cowboys. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. This and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. Later that month, Craig invited us over to the Foot Rock Flat show that he was in. And we all had lunch and caught up with Emma and Rupert and Anne and Rupert's wife. At the end of June was the first of the op shop balls with a theme. We all had to go out and get some flash clothes from an op shop. Yeah, with varying success. Ooh, so that's a great look. We had a bit of a few drinks over along at Jeff and Heidi's down the road. Some weird looking people around. All went as undertakers. I think Trev went as himself. That's scary, isn't it? Even the neighbours turned up. Heidi went for it, you know, at the end of the day you'd have to say that I think Sarah won the prize for the biggest lips. And just thought we'd have a few shots at home at Hinnimar Street. Yeah, later in the year we headed up to Bali, ran into our South African friends. Checked out all the surf, enjoyed the sunshine. Drank a few beers in Brett's office, as you do. Alison did a bit of shopping. And later on we headed out to the Gillies, where I swear we did not touch a mushroom. Oh, it's Mr. Alfred Bingham.
No, that's the staff of Messick.
Well, we caught up with Alf, we went up to Madewi. There's some really nice waves up there. All this is the subject of a major movie anyway. We also hung out a bit at the Noosa Inder Bar. Got to know Maria a bit.
Back in Waihi Beach. We were getting into the swing of things again, and yeah, there was a party at Marty and Ruth's with all the usual characters there.
Always when you're around me, right from the start.
Well, the All Blacks went and lost the World Cup. And yeah, I had a wager with Ralph. And part of the deal of losing, I had to wear a South African hat. Yeah, and yes, yeah, I stuck to my bargain. I wore it a lot just to fulfill my obligations. I really did, yeah. Even in the shower.
Rivers don't run on time. Lord knows there's a reason.
Beautiful evenings white things. Little did I know at this stage that forever this night would be known as the night of the Hag's Dinner.
Funny, Kelly, mate.
I can put it on YouTube.
No one recognises you, so you're quite happy for Roger to put you on YouTube?
Yeah, I'm the only Mazzetti in New Zealand.
So, again, back to what I was trying to say before, was that what is the world coming to when you step out the back for a pee and the bloody security lights up?
You can get a photo of that if you like.
And Glenn says, well, why don't you just stand at the top of the steps then?
And that's why I've got a really big brown patch at the bottom of the steps.
I think I need to talk to Alison at the stage.
Will I tell them?
No.
Will I tell them, Roger?
Yeah.
Oh, we're having dinner with the Hags, are we? Shall I tell them?
No.
Shall I? Will I?
No.
Tell them, Roger?
Probably better that they find out later than you.
Shall I tell them?
As I said, it's probably better later. Much later.
Or tonight.
No,
right now.
Call in here to do the honours and take the photos. I was going to use that word. I'm not allowed to use that word, am I? Oh God, they're really going for it now. Here we go. Sorry guys, I'm just going to switch off now.
Oh, Christmas barbecue season started to roll around.
There's Luke. Hey Luke. Luke's the only one saying hello, so we can do Luke. And that's Pohutukawas. You don't have those in South Africa, do you?
Finally Christmas.
So it's all busy, busy, busy here. Dylan and Alison are working well.
Always gets me that I don't realise what a big help I really am.
Thanks, Roger.
That's alright. It's no sweat. It's my pleasure. Oh, look at this. Another good effort by me. Great. Oh, yes. Isn't that great to see a little woman in the kitchen? They're all just stuffing around. They talk about the presents, but oh well, they'll get there. Old, same old. Who's going to divvy the prezzies?
Oh, yeah.
There
he
goes. Roger's
got his camera. Oh, thank
you. Oh, look, it's part of yours too.
Beverly.
Oh, yeah, coffee.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water.
Goodies, everyone's quiet, they're all being pretty.
And I think of all the things, what they're doing. And in my head, I paint a picture. Well, since I come home, well, my body's been a mess.
Bye!
This is how does Jack Frost get to work?
By cycles. Ice cream. By ice cycle.
Chris, give us your Christmas jokes.
What do you say to a woman with two black eyes?
I don't know.
Nothing. She's already been told twice.
Again, you have to test run it first.
Why do women get married
white? I don't know.
They match the other kitchen
appliances.
Why did they offer?
Two pairs of trousers.
Think about it.
In case you got a hole in it.
Oh. What do you get?
If you cross a fish and two elephants. Swimming trunks. Oh, God. Eat, drink, and be merry.
Yeah. Takes a while, these things, eh? They don't know they're on the movie. They caught on.
Why don't you come on over?
Yeah, we're all this, ever since. Sarah's doing a good cook, and Craig, and Alison.
I'm sorry,
No, we won't. We're going to get over it. It's just we're enjoying it at the moment.
The barbecue the other night. Suddenly I looked over at you and I...
Oh, well, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, well, you are. Yes, I know, but...
Oh, is that on video? And I miss your tender hair and the way you light the day. Won't you come on over
and stop making a fool out of me? Yeah, it was nice and sunny then we just started pissing down.
Time at the beach. Oh, so it's got the old Bali umbrella out.
Beanie's
on. Sarah's got the beanie on.
It's not that bad.
It's still warm.
It's still warm. Bad. It's not that bad, says Craig.
It's good.
Okay.
It's only one day's rain.
It's all bullshit.
What? Did you film yesterday? When it was beautiful? Or this morning?
No.
This morning?
Yes. Oh, yeah, I did. I filmed the barbecue while the sun was out. Yep, it's actually going to come out very shortly.
Look,
there it is.
It's done.
Sandy McCarty Golf Tournament gathering afterwards in the new batch. The time was had by all. And then it sort of came time that their ham was finished and their handbag got hung on the line for another year. I got a bit drunk one night, took some photos of the moon on the water. Unfortunately, I sort of didn't really get it right, but they looked pretty cool. Then I went off to Whanganui. Anaki seminar down there. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, just try to make me go to rehab. And late in March, Matstock. Then there was a McCarty do at the pub. Oh, of April, I headed off to France via Dubai. And stayed there for a couple of weeks with Victoria and Raphael, and we visited all sorts of places. So this is Jade cooking. Hello, Jade. No, you're getting too close. I'm taking a movie of you, dummy. This is Jade cooking. She's cooking a lot of things here. Yes. It's very busy, aren't you, Jade?
She won't chew her bread with me. She won't go next door. No. Yes.
We've been playing tea parties, haven't we, Jade? Say boo-boo. Boo-boo. Say hello, Poppy Chinch.
Hello, Poppy Chinch.
There's Raphael. This is... Whoops. Just got struck by an umbrella.
Oh.
That's all right. Jade's just playing on the grass. Victoria's just laid the lawn. Move the tree?
Yeah, we'll move the grass, darling. Can't do that all the time, can you?
Is that jump up for me? We're going
to turn it around. You
going to
help me,
Jade? Yeah, Jade always helps.
She's a good help.
Lawn's been relayed. Go for a bit of a tour. This is the kitchen. And this way is Jade's room, and Victoria and Raphael's room is in the end there. Whoops, that was a bit of a hard one, wasn't it? Yeah, a bit of a swing around. We swing rapidly around the lounge. There's the front door. It's France out there. And the stairway. Right.
Hey, Jay.
This is the family up here. They've all spending their time living with me at the moment. And computer station. The doorway we were looking through before down below and round down there. And there's Jade coming up the stairs really carefully.
Hello.
Go poke Jade to say hello. Hello. Hi, Jade. Okay, we're going to head back down the stairway now, aren't we? Real carefully. That's the one.
Look where you're going, Jade.
Okay.
He's coming down. Come on.
Carefully.
No, she's got bogies on her toes. Come here.
She likes that.
Mm. You ready? Mm. Yeah. Yeah,
it's steep.
Here.
Up an impasse at the bottom.
It's totally disgusting.
For a bogey sort out. You had lunch, Jade.
No. You're hungry, Jade.
And we're going back through now. This is Jade's pad in here. Victoria and Raphael's room. Victoria thinks it's in a mess, but that's okay. And we're going back out to where we started through Jade's bedroom door.
Always make mistakes. Far away from
home.
So it's been a bit of a forward roll series here. So they're all ready to go again. Here they go.
Hey, Bucky.
Oh. Oh. That was a good one. Oh, well. And what's happening here?
Mama, what's up?
Bad one.
She wants some more. Just like movie stars. The cool catch a cold. Baby, don't waste your time. Lucky to be alive. The doctor whispered to the nurse, she don't lost half a pound of blood. $29. An alligator purse.
Oh, there's a Jade. Raphael's up in his DJ poster. Bad time to go into the bathroom, but I'll keep high. There, Jade.
Someday you'll awaken and open your eyes
love will be looking at you. So don't get down on yourself, no, and don't lose your faith. Believe these words that I'm singing of, for just as sure as the day that you were born, somewhere someone's falling in love.
So, after about 3 hours of packing and whatever,
Jade's in the back.
Hello, Jade.
Victoria's at the wheel.
Hello, Victoria. Whoops. I'm gonna get a road sign.
Don't wanna be the only one you know. I wanna be the place you call home. I lay myself down to make it so, but you don't want to know. I give.
Cairns again. Back for the film festival again. We're in Italy. I'm quite sure we are. Here we are. Some old fellas fishing. And we come round here, and there's, my God, Lake Mediterranean. And this guy's out trying to have a surf.
Guys, our puppy's going to be taking photos of the surf coming. It needs to show them to
help. They're surfing. Shopping in Monaco. Sure if the prince is home or not. After the shopping, we went on a bit of a mission to find a grave.
Here I am. Oh, Corb. You hit the dust at this spot. Drowned at sea, swimming. Good old Corb. A few steps to get here, but it was well worth it. Hey, Jade. Hey, Victoria. How's the view? Sadly, at last, I had to go home to reality. Checked out a Dubai moon and stayed a night in Dubai on the way home. Got home and after a few days, we were off to the Opshot Ball. Beatlemania, they...
Georgia, she's the sweetest little thing I know. From a big dyed hair to pine green eyes and the nails on her toes. She ain't got no money, no Lord, she ain't got no cigarettes. She ain't got no whiskey in a mason jar, must shoot to keep my whistle wet. I said, I don't sip no whiskey and I don't sniff cocaine. My taste run to the sweetest side, I want some pink champagne. Run, tell your daddy one day you're gonna take my name. I'll take you on back to Georgia, girl. Gonna sip a little pink champagne. So I asked that girl, so sweet she was, won't you let me take you for a ride? She said, Daddy, I'm glad to come along with you, but you're gonna have to let me drive. So she drove us out to the country. She barked beneath the willow tree. She gave me a little sip of her pink champagne. And that's what she said to me. I said, I don't sip no whiskey and I don't sniff cocaine. My taste run to the sweetest side. Now I want some little pink champagne. Go run, tell your daddy one day you're gonna take my name. I'll take you all back to Georgia, girl. Gonna sip a little pink champagne. Woo!